Mr. Tai, how do you feel about calling Muslim people bigots and BNP? Just a quick question, because you never got a chance in there. How do you feel about calling Muslim protesting parents BNP and bigots? You just called Muslim parents bigots. Why should we vote for you? Why should we vote for you?
As a candidate, Tai,
please answer your question. We're respectfully talking. Can you tell us why should we vote for a person who calls us a bigger and a BNP? Tell me, why should we call? Why should we? I'm not a candidate, mate. I'm not a candidate, love. I'm not a candidate, love. I'm not a candidate, love.
How should make Katie?
I'm not a candidate, love. As you've seen, guys, this is the candidate. 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 This is the candidate who has basically said.
Hi, this is the candidate. Hi, let's disrupt. Let's disrupt.
I have to use self-defense. Don't touch me, please. I have to use self-defense. Reasonable and necessary force. Reasonable and necessary force. Please, you poke my eyes. Thank you. Don't look at
me. You did push me.
Please, look, we've got love. We're not. We're asking questions. We're asking questions. He's called us bigots. He just called Muslim parents BNP. Please. Please don't jump inside. If I start jumping inside.
Shame on you!
Shame on you!
Shame on you,
mate! Couldn't even answer a few questions! You need to grow a pair, my friend. Oh yeah, by the way, do you address as a male or female?
Are you a man or a woman?
Diane,
please tell us your sexuality. We need to know whether to address you as sir or miss. Why are we addressing you as sir or miss?
How do you feel being called a bigot?
I think it's absolutely disgusting that the Labour candidate has today referred to protesting parents as bigots and BNP. It's absolutely nasty. As you can see, this is what we face.
You are a bigot.
As you can see, this is how people, there's no religious tolerance.
Why is he a bigot?
How are we bigots? Please answer the question. Please, let's talk clearly. Can you see this is what us people here who believe of Christian values, of Jewish values, we have to suffer? I do not agree with what this gentleman has said. Today he has labeled Muslim parents, Jewish parents, Christian parents bigots. He's referred to us as BNP when our forefathers are the people who fought against these individuals. We are all for equality. We are all for diversity, but without infringing on anyone's religion or belief. Now, these bigots don't realize, and these people here, as you can see, they don't want to talk. They want to disrupt. Can you see?
Why should I disrupt?
Can you see this? Can you see this
can
level
I,
of disruption?
Can I ask you why you're trying to disrupt the interview?
Can you see this level of disruption? Can you see this, brothers, gentlemen, this level? This is what people of Birmingham, people of color are facing. You don't see it because you're white. We are brown. We are black. We face it day in, day out by people like this. People we have always accepted. And this is what. Tahir Ali, we are not bigots and we are not from the BNP. And you will not get elected, my friend. And if you are elected, I will be outside your constituency office protesting 7 days a week with my gang, like the judge said.
What's wrong with those books? What's wrong with them?
What's wrong with them?
I mean, don't you know a daddy and a daddy?
Yeah, but that's absolutely fine. But for my Christian faith, it's not allowed. Sodomy is not allowed. In my Christian faith, I cannot be a sodomite. I don't want to tell my son or my daughter that they can be homosexual the same way
but
I teach them.
Could
that.
We? Your son but or daughter could be gay.
But that's fine. But while they're under my
it's
custody.
Fine, is it?
No, no,
it's fine.
It's fine.
Well, that's
I've
good.
Said it. Look, it's I'll fine. Clarify for the camera. For an adult, it's okay to be whatever they want. But while the child's in my custody, it's my responsibility to give them the best nurturing.
And if they turn
and
out
it's not
gay,
me, then that's fine. They can live. Fine, it's legal. Yeah, I've said that numerous times, sir.
Peace on earth.
If they peace on earth. The lady has answered it. Peace on earth. If their child is an adult,
so
if my child came home,
with all due respect,
if my child came home, if my child came home and said, "I want to have sex before the adult age," would I say yes? If my child said I want to have sex before, one second,
but
you just asked me a question, and you just asked me a question, sir, and you just asked me a question, sir. Give me a chance to reply.
This is reply, and then I'll speak.
Okay, let's all talk. You just asked me a question, and as the carer of any parent, as one of those bigots and BNP people, as Tyre's referred to, if I say. If my daughter and son says they want to have sex before the consenting age, am I going to allow it? First question. If my child wants to drink alcohol before the age of consent, am I going to allow it? No. So why haven't I got a choice to protect my Abrahamic faith of Christianity, of Judaism, of Islam, whatever I might be? I might be all three. You never know. I might be all three religions. But why are my children being taught it's okay to be gay, because I regard that as equivalent to telling a Muslim it's okay to eat pork. What they should be doing is teaching children We live in a multicultural society. It's okay to be gay and it's legal. But some people from Abrahamic faiths, from religious faiths, class homosexuality in the same class as eating pork or drinking alcohol, sir.
Are you Islamophobic bigot?
I live in Spark Hill.
So wow. Okay, gentlemen, you've just seen a guy. He said he lives in Spark Hill. That doesn't make him Islamophobic, but he's just called us bigots because we believe homosexuality is a sin. This is Birmingham, guys. This is Birmingham. We've got good, honest MPs who don't call Muslims BNP, who don't call Muslim bigots. We have councillors like this who then try to cry the card, who don't have children, by the way. Oh, this councillor has no children, but she wants to dictate how we teach our children. I am ashamed to call you. I'm ashamed of you people. Good night and farewell. Assalamu alaikum.